What is going on, guys? Welcome back to Rockstar NFT, and we got an awesome NFT project here to talk to you about today. However, before we get into the video, as always, I just want to say that I'm not a financial advisor, and this is not financial advice. Do your own due diligence and research, and remember that these videos are for educational purposes only. So, we're talking about movie shots today, and there's been 120 of 130 movie shots have been created. And this is the first film vampire dying from sunlight. It's the right story together. Okay, let's rate the story together. This is from Nosferatu from 1922. And if you haven't seen this movie, I highly recommend watching this. It's very dark, foreboding, and just absolutely amazing. Okay, by the way, if you're new to Rockstar NFT, hit the subscribe button down below. Turn on the bell for all notifications. Drop a comment. Let us know if you want something covered in the world of NFTs. So each movie shot is a unique part of the movie, 130 carefully curated unique camera shots with video collectibles, and your piece of the film reel. You got all kinds of cool benefits here. Drop has been lived, carefully curated, highly exclusive, and 100% unique originals. Drop is live now. You can mint for $99. Now here are the latest movie shots, minted shots, by the way. These are fantastic. I mean, what a film Nosferatu is. Very cool stuff. I really enjoy this movie a lot. There's a lot of unique shots here from the film that have been minted so far. And just the cinematography of this movie is absolutely fucking phenomenal. Great stuff. And you can get it right here. Get your movie shot right there. Mint it now. You will not regret this. If you want to be part of film history, I highly recommend this stuff. Pretty cool stuff. Key information, drop details. So you have the movie, Nosferatu, Universal Mint Date, 31/10/2023. So Halloween, total number of NFTs, 130. Price per token, $99. Collection type, curated video clips, token type, ERC-721A. Blockchain, Ethereum, royalty fees, 4.2%. And you have the smart contract right here. And here's the director of Nosferatu, as well as the producer, a bunch of other information here. Look, Bram Stoker, the writer, very cool stuff. Director of photography, you have all these awesome people that were involved. Your piece of film history, and it's directed by F.W. Murnau of 1922, holds a prominent piece in cinematic history as one of the earliest horror films. Its influence transcends the genre. Despite being an unauthorized adaptation of Bram Stoker's Dracula, Nosferatu produced enduring elements to vampire lore. Okay, Nosferatu was also the first film to show a vampire dying from exposure to sunlight. Despite attempts to destroy all copies due to legal disputes, the film persevered, which is a testament to its enduring appeal and cultural significance. As a cornerstone in the silent film era, this masterpiece stands as a testament to the early days of cinematic horror. Frequently asked questions, how do you get a movie shot? Well, you can check that out here. You also have what is special about the Nosferatu, a symphony of horror collection celebrating the cinematic masterpiece. Why did you choose to do videos for this film? Well, previous two collections featured pictures. Well, you can check that out there as well. How many movie shots are there in one movie? So this one includes 130 right now, but there's going to be 1,000 to 2,000 as well in the future. What blockchain? Ethereum, obviously. Will there be other releases of movie shots in the future? Well, we'll have to see after this collection has 130. How many Nosferatu movie shots can you get? You can get up to 12. Will there be a discount? Well, they can mint up to 12 Nosferatu at a discounted price. What am I allowed to do with my movie shot? Once you have minted it, the combination of movie shots and NFTs is yours, and there'll be no other NFT with the same movie shot. You can view this movie shot at any time and show it to others. You can also sell it and give it away. What am I allowed to do with it? Well, you're not allowed to copy the movie shot or use it commercially, e.g. put it on the internet. You are also not allowed to change the movie shot or use it in another media production, e.g. in a self-made video or in the form of a collage. Okay? Can you stream the Nosferatu with your movie shot? Yes. Navigate to My Collection special and segment on the site. Once there, click on your movie shot and then select play, and you can stream the entire film. Very, very cool stuff. Stay in the loop and join our exclusive mailing list. Put your name and your email in here. You can also find them on all of these different platforms down at the bottom of your screen. That's going to do it for this video here on Rockstar NFT. Like, comment, subscribe, share. Let us know in the comments if there's anything you want covered in the world of NFTs. And we'll see you guys in the next one.